do enjoy being a leader. It's something that I wanted to do from a young age. It's something I'm very proud of, and to walk out playing for your country is an amazing, amazing achievement, and to do it for as long as I've done it makes me very happy. To stand at the front of a group probably just is the cherry on top. I love that my life is more than just being an athlete. For so long, you're focused on an individual goal and my performance. And to be a father is more than that. I have all 6 and a 3-year-old boys who absolutely love and adore hockey. I don't even get asked, how are you, Dad, anymore? They just say, where are the boys? And they want to dab, and they want to dance, and they want to sing with the cookers. And to see the kids around the boys is the love now that I have for the sport is for more than me.
Australia.
That was bitterly disappointing, the Rio campaign. I think we had the ability to do something amazing, and I think the Olympic environment overtook our group a little bit, and what's come from that is a very, very changed group. We're moving definitely in the right direction, and Australia gets a chance, I think, to see us on our home stage. With the ladies team, hopefully both be very successful. That's what I want, and I know that's what this playing group wants.
Australia are the champions again.
It will definitely be my last Commonwealth Games, so I want to end on the absolute premium note, and that's playing in a Comm Games in front of my home crowd. My kids are 40 minutes down the road, the Gold Coast. They'll be there for every game. So that is the ultimate goal and what I'm striving for and what I desperately want.